My work consists mainly of graphic design. That's really my specialty. Some of the imagery I use in my work is really inspired by pop culture. That's just something, a process I use to bring my work more into fruition. So with the printmaking minor, it really helps me because I also make merchandise such as shirts and clothing and hats and stuff like that. Printmaking helps me introduce those elements into my work by making it come to life.
Yeah, so I'm a printmaking major and then painting minor, but I've also recently come to really enjoy ceramics as well. And I kind of enjoy seeing how I can use these images in different mediums and how they can all be in harmony still, whether they're 3D or painting or printmaking. And then as I move forward, I plan to keep working on integrating all of those medias and working together and just getting them to help me communicate my ideas better. As like a junior, I'm getting to where I've developed my own visual language and like I can kind of know more in touch with what I want to communicate, things about identity, family, the mass communication and like everything, all the images that we see every day. And yeah, I'm just learning how to use my own symbols and my own images and just use them in different ways.
I think my expectations were pretty high. I've always heard great things about MSU and I always was ready to kind of witness that for myself. What made me study here at MSU was because it was local. It was very affordable. I think the opportunities here gave me a chance to kind of do what I wanted to do and do what I love. It gave me time to focus on my craft. I was also nearby family, which was also good for me and convenient.
I learned that it was less classes than in high school, but you know, more time, more workload, so I had to learn to manage that. I remember my first year here, I took drawing one, 2D design, the basics that get you started in art, and it was more about the principles and the basics of learning how to construct your own visual language.
I think it's great that MSU provides these options of you to explore all these different mediums in the art department. I think a lot of people come here with the idea that they want to do something, but then they're introduced to a whole new world of just different stuff that you can bring into your work.
Outside of our designated studio time, I try to come in and work as much as I can, particularly with things that I need to be here for, like ceramics, which I can't do at home. I try to come in and stay. I always feel pretty safe, and it's a good work environment for me being here late at night because I like to just listen to my music. To people incoming, I would say the biggest advice is that art needs time. Just putting as much of yourself into the work as you can, and you'll naturally grow the more time you spend with it.
Things that I didn't expect was just how vibrant the student life was. I really saw how students interacted with each other and used organizations such as Kappa Pi, which I am a part of. I really saw the community here, and it just was something that I've enjoyed since I've been here.
But just day to day, I always enjoy being in class, and just creating work alongside others I think is really important, that sense of community. Opportunities that we have here, I always try to go for them no matter what, because it's sort of a way to keep myself in check, to evaluate the work that I've done in the past year or so by submitting it to the student show or for scholarship. I can be proud of what I've done in that span of time, and I can also, it's a way for me to be sort of competitive. I have work at the airport, which I'm really proud of, and that's another thing that I'm glad that MSU does in conjunction with the city, and it's really nice to have work where more people will see it.
Once I graduate, I really want to start my own business. That's something I've always had a dream for. That's the thing I want to accomplish.
My plan after I graduate here is to go to graduate school. I'm going there so I can make more connections, be able to experiment more and focus really on art. After graduate school, maybe look into being a professor or seeing what connections I make there. Hi, my name is Andy Newberry and I'm an art student at Midwestern State University.
Hey guys, my name is Juan Parra. I'm an art student here at MSU Texas.